boys and girls. This is nothing special really. I ordered some stuff from the Ingersoll Rand site because somebody put up 50% off, and I got a part of my order arrived yesterday, so I thought I'd try this this morning, and I was a bit disappointed really. As I said, it's nothing special. It's a Cisa Euro Mk2. I'd already picked a or I presume it's Mk2 because it's got Mk2 and morning Oswald, and I'd already picked the Mk1. Oswald, that's the camera, you'll knock it off, geezer. And so I thought I'd have a go at the Mk2 with which cost £6, and well, you'll see what it's like. There's the bitting of the key. I'm gonna watch this as well, Oz, are ya? Pick up some tips. Anyway, get a bottom tension. Go in. Coming down the pin, you can see it's gone straight into a false. And a bit of false there. One down. Find the other one. Just looking for the counter rotations. And there you go. That's open. Well worth the £6 I paid, not for what, I don't know, 30 seconds of fun. That's only what that's the third time I've picked it, because I couldn't believe how quick it went the first time. Tried it again, it went that quick, so I thought I'd do a video of it. What do you reckon, Oz? Do you reckon that was good? Hey? Do you want to say hello to the people out there? There he is. And yeah. Anyway. Right, did you like that, Els? Anyway, I better go hold it. It's sitting on the mouse. Sorry, it's not my fault if you've got your arse on it, is it? Anyway, Cisa Mk2 Euro. Not a lot of cop in my books. Anyway, see you later. Ta-da.